wasn't riding. Oh, baby, baby, I shouldn't have let you go. And now you're right inside me.
Something. You are 17 years old. Some people don't learn how to handle success when they're years and years and years older. How do you handle the press, the kids, the noise, the toys, the stuff? What do you say to yourself when it all gets to be too much?
I mean, things are crazy all the time, but I think you have to do normal things. Like when I have vacation, I go home and I just spend time with my friends. You have to do normal things like that.
You go back home to this little town in Louisiana, yes, and you just hang out with your friends and
you're no
different?
Yeah, you have to do that.
Come on, Britney.
Yeah.
Things are different there.
No, seriously not, because my friends that I have at home were like sisters because we were growing up together.
What about the boys? What are they like?
Well, that's a little different, but for the most part, yeah.
Do you feel like you've missed out on a normal high school life, though?
No, ma'am, because when I was in high school, I went to high school and I experienced that. If I haven't experienced that, then I would regret it because I wouldn't know what it's like. But yeah, I went out with my friends. I went to high school.
Did you finish?
My 10th grade. No, I got one more year left. I missed my senior and my junior year. But the other years, yeah, I went, so. I went to prom and everything.
So somebody told me that you've been performing since you're 2 years old. Now, where does a two-year-old perform besides the playpen?
Oh, well, like in my room, in the bathroom, and when my mom would have company, I was always performing, so.
Really?
Yeah.
Did you sing and dance and?
Oh, yeah, all the
everything
time.
Everything? Did you tell jokes? What did you used to do, a whole act?
I would sing and I would dance, and my dad, he built me a beam in my living room. And I was always on the beam, and my mom was like, Britney, please, just calm down.
You and your mom are very close, but normally during the teenage years, if they're anything like mine, I mean, there are struggles between mothers and daughters. Right. What do you two fight about when you do fight?
Just like curfews and stuff like that.
Do you have a curfew?
Yes, I do.
What time?
11:30. That's horrible. Yeah.
On a weekend night? On a weekend night?
Yes, 11:30. I'm so sad, but...
Britney, what about, you said you went to 2 years of school and you still have 2 years to go. What about that? You're going to try to do that?
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Are you studying privately?
Yes, now when I'm doing promotional stuff, it's kind of hard. But when I get on tour, I have more of a routine and I'll be able to, finish it up.
So you'll get your high school degree?
Yes, ma'am,
at least. Yeah, so I don't have to worry about you.
No.
Well, Barbara brought up the guys. I mean, is there a guy in your life right now?
No, ma'am, no.
She's a baby.
She's 17. Come on now.
She's a baby.
No, I don't have a boyfriend.
Well, whatever it is, you're enchanting. We loved having you on. We love having all the young people here. You're a breath of fresh air. Come on, anytime.
Okay? We get another song to me.
Not saying goodbye to Britney yet. She will be back later in the show to perform her latest single, which is called Sometimes. And when we come back, we have teen fashions from Delia's that will make you instantly hipper just by looking at them. And then we have all the complaints from my mailbag and our Hot Topics. Come right back with us.
From her debut album, Baby One More Time, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Britney Spears!
You tell me you're in love with me, that you can take your pretty eyes away from me. It's not that I don't wanna stay, every time you come too close, I move away. I'll never believe in everything that you say, 'cause it sounds so good, babe. But if you really want me, move slow. And there's things about me you just have to know, yeah.
Sometimes I run, sometimes I hide, sometimes I'm scared.
The Walt Disney World Summer Jam Concert Friday, June 18th. But you can catch it right here on ABC, and we will be right back. I don't know how I'm supposed to get up.